have to mask up to head out. We're hearing reasons why many of you say you can't wear a mask.
Yeah, it's York's Tatiana Taylor busted some myths for us last half hour, and now she's here to talk mask facts. Tatiana?
Yes, Corey and Travis, Dr. Jeff Gallis with the Utica Park Clinic tells me there are no real medical consequences to keep people from wearing these. But he did say anxiety and claustrophobia are the most common reasons people have a hard time wearing them. Now, Dr. Gallis says wearing a mask can sometimes be uncomfortable, and there are a lot of stories out there about trouble getting oxygen or exchanging carbon dioxide while wearing a mask, but he says none are valid or proven. If you do get anxiety while wearing a mask, Dr. Gallis recommends a few easy tips. Medications can help, along with low, deep breathing with pursed lips.
And then sometimes just simply taking a break from the mask, moving away from a group of people, away from a crowd, taking the mask off, taking a break from the mask, I think is important too.
Dr. Gallis tells me the most important thing about a mask is that it be very comfortable. He recommends cloth masks, masks made from a cotton material that covers your entire nose and chin. Now, as for me, I wear a cotton mask that was made for me by a friend. I put it around my ears and then make sure it covers my entire nose and chin while I continue to talk. Now, I'm Tatiana Taylor, two works for you.